Hey guys, today we're playing Slay the Spire. Standard, I'm redoing this, it's Iron Claw. So it seems like he starts at 9 gold. Yes, another try. Choose, rare random cards. Oh, that's good. Thank you. Okay. That's wonderful. Okay, so make sure to like, subscribe, guys. I'm trying to be a multi-subscriber. He has been just battling 8 damage. One damage. Four times 24. So, and there we go. Oh, so close. He's gonna do 21 damage. There's two of these bugs. Well, it's not a good idea, but I did it. Eight damage, so I can do it. There we go. Let's try these sticks. I can do three more, which is 3 down. Two clashes. Doing great. Okay, This is good, but I need to do this. And I'm full health. So I gotta kill the acid slime first. Still has a lot of health. Oh, because of these, you can't do anything. This one's a damage to me. Well, weakness. Nice. One gold and play a power card to shelter. It's pretty nice. That's good. Just one time. That is good. Etch your turn without block. And then this one. That is good. This is elite, guys. I just want to go normal. Kind of still is elite. Fight this dude. Didn't expect that much. That is probably the best one I've ever had. The one that gives me 6 block at the end. Twice I could do. And then twin strike on. Cleave twice in a strike, because then I get six per block, and I might as well not waste a block, so. Sad. Wow, that's a lot of damage. I could just do. Okay, because I don't. I'm gonna like exhaust this card for something else. 10, so I should probably get. Yes. Blind. I have 4 of those, so I can go. Do 9 damage. Strike. Strike. And he's not even doing damage to me. Seven damage? Well, I can. Strike and kill wave. Bro. Bruh, I'm gonna have to use a lot of these. Whirlwind Dex. You said this in my last video. It only uses however much you have left. So I have 1 left. Use this one. Just 5 damage. All non-attack cards. But, and now I can use the 0 Clash. I'm not gonna die so quick. Like this and this. Still some money, but I'll get back to her. And do 16 damage. 16 damage using 2, and I still have 2 left. Can use a 10 strike with G5 twice. And I got all the money back. Black potion. In 5 strike at the end of your turn. Okay. Oh, I wish I could buy one of these. I literally can't buy anything. Except potions. Carve. That is great, but. Heal for 20% of your max HP. Get this one? Oh! 10 damage twice. Already almost half health, man. Using one thing once. These, they're all disappear next turn. Actually. Deal 4 damage. Cleave and bash. Wait, no, it's 2 strikes. Halfway, more than halfway. 2/3 dead. Bro, you have less than 100 health. You have to hit whatever. Deal 20 damage. Roll this. 8 damage to all enemies. Yeah, we're gonna win this one. He's splitting again? Only 10 damage here. Six damage. I'm running my 6. Can't even use this. Should I kill this one first? Oh no, I'm gonna go eat them. No. Oh no. Perfected strike. There's 15 damage. And this one? One hit. There's so many effects. Six damage. Let's use this one, and then I can use all the time. Strike and strike. I can strike it. We're winning this one, unless he splits. Bro. Mother's late disease. Then they disappear. 17 damage. I mean, we're still gonna survive, but I'm just not good. Bash on this. Bash on this, and then strike on. Why did? Actually, I got more. Silver Soul. Cross lines of 49 damage. The boss. That is very nice. Relic, whenever you lose, then she draw one card. Double effectiveness for potions. So this heals me 20%, heals me 40%. Game one. Yes. Well guys, we will continue this in the next video. Goodbye guys.